Hello guys, welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as I have. If you have enjoyed it, please do give the video a like. If you haven't already, do hit the subscribe button and the bell button, which will alert you to when I upload. If you want to see more content, I have TikTok. And there will be plenty of content on there at some point in the next couple of days. I try to upload as often as possible on there, but we'll see. Anyway, let's get on.
Revelio.
Scoundrels and rogues, a lot of them.
Revelio.
Circadagan, Mad Knight. Third book. Yeah, I'm pretty much just looking around now for stuff that's going to get my XP up.
Revelio. Revelio.
Levels are going up.
Revelio. Revelio.
I've seen clips of this before, but love it.
Mm-hmm. Revelio.
I've done a big old circle.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Did a ghost just open the door? That would be the Professor Binns.
Revelio.
There must be something here somewhere. It's just history of magic.
Revelio. Revelio.
Okay.
Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Revelio.
Do you know what? I'm actually going to... See what we can find in Hogsmeade, guys, shall we?
Expelliarmus! Accio! Revelio.
Destroy the world map, see if we can't get into a fight. The traveller here and try and get in a fight somewhere.
Hello, can I help you?
Oh, thank goodness. Yes, my name is Grace Pinch Smedley. Of the Bath Pinch Smedleys? I was hoping someone would come along soon. I was about to defy my father's wishes and would never have forgiven myself. You see, I need to retrieve something from the bottom of the lake. Might you be the one to help me?
From the bottom of the...
Diving into the lake sounds like an adventure. Tell me more.
Splendid! Precisely the response I'd hoped for.
What do you need help retrieving?
Years ago, my grandfather, who fancied himself quite the astronomer, set sail from Hogsmeade Station for what was meant to be a quick stargazing cruise with my grandmother. They never returned.
I'm so sorry. What happened to them?
We can't be sure. We only know that neither they nor their boat made it back to shore. They were presumed drowned. Father was so distraught that he forbade our family from setting foot on or in the Black Lake ever again. A treasured family astrolabe vanished with them that night. If you could dive down and retrieve it, I may be able to bring my father some peace.
I'll have a look.
It sounds dangerous, especially for something of mere sentimental value.
I understand. But I'd be forever grateful. Of course, you may discover much more than the astrolabe. Anything else you found would be all yours. I've cross-referenced the vessel's last alleged location against the lake's topography, depth charts, and tide schedule. My best guess is that it's just over there, about a furlong from the dock. It would be wonderful to have my grandfather's astrolabe back. I do hope you find the astrolabe. It would mean so much to our family.
It sounds as if her astrolabe is just northeast of the dock. I should dive down and see.
Doing silly little side quests. Challenges quests. They're still taking back to the Black Forest. Oh, for the love of God, it is as well. It's still tracing me back to the Black Forest when I'm back to the Forbidden Forest when I don't want to go back.
This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is.
Now the question is, how do I dive? What do you mean, guess thoughts are full? Fuck's sake, so I can't even complete it. Right, so not that one. There must be another search area. So what am I supposed to do?
Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Hogwarts Legacy. I certainly have. It's been quite a game so far. If you do like this video, please do give the video a like. If you haven't yet, do give me a subscribe below, and also check out my TikTok, Vic's World. There's plenty of content on there, which I will try and get to as soon as I can. At the moment, I'm working my way through recording the 5 games a week that I'm doing. But yeah, like I said, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next week.